Amigos, hemos tenido bastantes peticiones de que hiciéramos un video comparando lo que era la calidad de fotos y videos entre el Z Force y el Galaxy S7 Edge. Así que este video es para ti. Si estás dudando, te provoca comprarte uno de estos dos teléfonos y te preocupa lo que es la calidad de fotos o de video, ojalá que este video te ayude. Vamos a comenzar primero con lo que son fotos y videos del Samsung. Así que comencemos ya. No, there ain't no stopping us. Fly without boarding pass. Couldn't catch me, I'll be moving fast. Call me a shooting star. Let them know you are flying up in a bar. Wish on a star. All right, brothers, so now I'm recording with the S7 Edge 1080p 60 frames here in Ocean Boulevard, Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Video stabilization, it's on. Beautiful day here today. There's a pier, the pier there, we're gonna go there soon. See going, brothers, and now I'm recording with the Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. 1080p 60 frames, rear camera, video stabilization, it's on. I'm just gonna move around so you guys can see what's going on here. There's a lot of people, beautiful day here at the beach. A lot of people fishing there from the pier. Hey guys, I'm recording with the S7 Edge rear camera, 1080p, 60 frames per second here at Myrtle Beach. I'm gonna move the camera around and I'm also walking, video stabilization is on. There's a lot of people today here at the beach. It's a beautiful day, really sunny. How's it going, my friends? How's it going, guys? Recording here with the S7 Edge, Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. As you guys can tell, I'm walking right now. I believe video stabilization is on for the front-facing camera. We're here at the Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, having a really, really good day. All right, guys, I'm recording right now with the Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge front-facing camera. 1080p, we're at the beach here. I'm gonna move the camera around so you guys can see. Video stabilization, it's on. Ok, amigo, ahora las fotos y videos que vas a ver fueron tomadas con el Z Force. Echamos un vistazo. No, there ain't no stopping us. Fly without boarding pass. Couldn't catch me, I'll be moving fast. Call me a shooting star. Let them know you are flying up in a bar. Wish on a star. Hey guys, so now I am recording with the Motorola Moto Z Force. The camera on the Z Force is supposed to offer more megapixels as far as the rear camera. However, everything else is the same than the Moto Z. Still, you get 4K recording, 1080 at 60, 1080 at 30 frames. All right, brothers, I'm recording right now with the front-facing camera of the Moto Z Force. I'm gonna move around a little bit so you guys can see what's going on behind me. Beautiful day here at Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. All right, guys, I'm recording with the Moto Z Force right now here at Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Video stabilization is on right now. Beautiful day here. All right, guys, I'm recording now with a rear camera of the Moto Z Force, 1080p, 60 frames. We are here at Myrtle Beach. Video stabilization is on. And as you guys can tell, I'm walking. There's a lot of people here today. Beautiful day. All right, guys, we are recording now with the Moto Z Force in 1080p, 60 frames, video stabilization is on. We're taking a drive now by Ocean Boulevard here at Myrtle Beach, South Carolina.
Okay, mi brother, ahí lo tienes, lo que era esta comparativa de fotos y videos tomados con estos dos increíbles teléfonos. En mi opinión, amigos, es mi humilde opinión. Pienso que en calidad de fotos están bastante comparables, pero pienso que en lo que es a video, me parece que el Samsung ofrece mejor calidad. Dame tus comentarios, amigo, y los veo en la próxima. Chao.